And that is, everything around you that you call life was made up by people that were no smarter than you.
Yeah. Okay, can you tell us where we're going?
We're just going to California.
We're just going to California?
South California. Yeah, we're going to LA. Some colleges. We're going to first go to the University of Redlands, but on the way there, we're going to get lunch at In-N-Out. So it's going to be really exciting.
I'm really excited about it.
We leave at 8:30?
Wait, no, 9:30, right? We leave at 9:30. We get together, because it's a lot of campuses, we get together at 8:30, and then we board the airplanes at 8:45. I blanked out.
Yeah, look at Oliverio's shoes. Damn.
Wait, look at yours. I got you.
Is it a
focus? Dude, it's so weird, because...
So you gotta move this. I got you, bro.
So we're just waiting for the whatever thing's gonna go on so we can leave. We've been here for like 3 hours. We've been here for how long? How long have we been here for?
First time, alright, go. How was it?
Juicy.
Alright, your turn, Oliverio.
Alright, this is my first time. Is it really juicy? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm excited. Come on, bro.
You good?
Double.
Dude, you got double.
Yeah.
I didn't know how big they were.
You should have gotten an animal style.
This is my first bite ever.
It's focused.
Wait. You got it?
Yeah, got it.
Alright.
I got it.
What would you describe it in one word?
My word was juicy.
Tastes like a burger. Oh yeah, I didn't record myself eating because it's too hot. Look at this wall.
We were sitting right here.
That's pretty much it. And I think Oliver is gonna go for seconds. Are you gonna go for seconds?
Yeah.
Damn.
I'm a bit full, but I don't know if I should get another one. I kinda want another one.
Just yeah,
go Oliverio!
Woo!
looking at him like,
eat it fast, go, go. No,
you don't need it at all.
Don't
need it at all. Either one.
Or my, he's in round two.
Yeah, round two.
Good for you. Good for you.
Can you? How will you rate this restaurant or fast food place?
What's the scale?
1 to 10.
Eight.
An eight? What about you? Huh? I think that you give it a 10. Well, from a scale from 1 to 10.
He's all in it.
An 11.
What are you guys talking about? Oh, God.
Okay, so we're at, what is this place called?
The Gourmet Pizza Shop with an E at the end.
Yeah.
Shopee. Look at it. Shopee. Right, so the pizza's here, they just got here. We'll restart digging in.
I'm pouring this.
Wait, what's
ranch.
That pizza?
Montana.
Montana. I just know it has olives and Oliverio.
She gets the ball. She gets her hands.
It has sausage, Canadian bacon.
Canadian bacon.
And olives.
And me. And this is just pepperoni with some weird stuff on it. Okay, I'm gonna eat now.